Guys, it is Dad's birthday today. Woo! So I'm just going to do some girlfriend duties. Let's go and buy some candles and some fresh bread and tomatoes. They don't have these soft tomatoes like in Spain when you press it over the bread, but I'm just gonna take some random tomatoes that are very soft. So let's hope for the best. Of course, on my day it was raining the other day, but on Dad's day it's gonna be sunny. I can't find any candles here. I only find this one, but also no. Just cutting some strawberries. The uglier, the more organic. Almost done. I have one candle. I tried to cut it. So guys, everything is more or less prepared. Look how nice. Fruit, coffee, some cheese, fresh bread, crackers, and the holy muffin. Let's see if this candle works now. So guys, Gerard is talking with his best friends on the phone, and while he's doing that, I thought I was going to make a little homemade birthday card here. I have this envelope here and some little small cards here. The cake just arrived. I think I'm gonna give him the present and the cake at the same time. Everything is done, the little birthday note and the little envelope, and then I've done two vouchers. One voucher with 20 minutes Clias, then voucher two, I go down with the trashes. This never happens, so he's gonna for sure use this one. Great birthday idea, if you ask me, and I should be honest and say that I took the idea from Gerard. I got the same one on my birthday. So Gerard has stopped talking on the phone, and his little ugly package is done, but let's give it to him.
But you can't look, älskling.
Wait.
Hello,
nej.
Welcome to the new vlog.
I forced him to have headphones. Här, wait. Ja, men stop! Don't look. Without looking, you can take off your headphones first.
But why do you put? There's no noise. Why would I need the headphones?
Wait, though. Okay, you can look.
Oh, nice.
See, no?
Can I take one?
Mm-hmm. Do you see what it says?
Where did you get this from?
Felicitat!
Kinder!
Yeah? Well, fine, let's see, have another present, huh?
Have a good tag, baby! How nice!
Mm-hmm.
I was not expecting this.
Mm-hmm.
But this is sugar for days.
This is Blau. Open the other package.
It smells heaven.
See, no? It's a special order for my dairy-free, gluten-free...
Nay,
for my lactose boy. Yeah, it says Savelle Lindmark instead of Saint Laurent.
I was like, Abbe.
I couldn't find another envelope, so I had to...
I have envelopes, Emily.
Yeah, I didn't find, so I had to take a Saint Laurent and I put Savelle Lindmark. Okay, you don't have to read our love letter in front
so
of everyone.
So I can read it now?
Yo, you can read it quiet for yourself.
I give you 5.
Yeah?
Go down with the trashes. Finally.
I knew you were going to say something like this.
These 20 minutes are clear, I get everything.
A ver, Gerard, you put the same papel.
No.
I'm sorry if I'm not filming so good, but I also want to be here in the moment, so I'm just holding the camera. Guys, you will never know what it is.
There's nothing.
Careful! It's sensitive, it's clean.
I hope you.
Let's see if you crack the code.
How many envelopes?
Maybe we would not have needed that paper, actually.
It's all the songs
of what?
Coldplay.
Yeah, you cracked the code, little claims.
No, this one is Coldplay, but these ones are not Coldplay.
Okay, which one is this?
James Blunt.
Ah, it's mixed with James Blunt and Coldplay songs because we both like Coldplay and we both like James Blunt. And we have actually been to James Blunt concert. That was my birthday present from Gerard 2018. Yeah.
like that there's no plastic.
Yeah, and here you can see it's a Coldplay song. There's a Coldplay song. You know I love you so. This is the first picture me and Dirad took together. We were not a couple here. This is 3 years ago. This is James Blunt. You touch my heart, you touch my soul, you change my mind.
I know my goals!
Okay, you light up my bonfire heart.
Bonfire heart, this one.
This one was easy. And also, this is just a little love note. This is in Catalan. Oh, this is James Blunt.
Make me better.
So guys, that was Dirad's gift for...
Tag baby.
I just wanted to show you the cake as well. Herregud. I wish I could invite some of you here over so that we all could celebrate that. But we're gonna have a little piece of cake on the balcony and some tea.
Herregud.
Gud, alltså.
Super tall.
No, it's like you, Asli.
How do I take it away? See? I need a stone.
You don't get married. It's a Swedish tradition, so that has to stand us when we have to get married.
Really?
Oh. Especially the birthday boy. So Elsling, we're gonna get married. So I promise you that that's a Swedish tradition. Like, you have to make the cake stand. So guys, look at the contrast. Yummy. Look. I'm kidding. Which one do you want? The cookie or the white chocolate?
You can take cookies here.
You actually.
You want another one?
Oh, please. But don't take both because that's cute for a decoration. Okay, it's a bit later now and yeah, we have had a super nice morning and lunch and oh, it's been super, super nice. But we have a lot of work to do today, so we'll continue celebrating a bit tomorrow. It's also going to be a bit better weather tomorrow. Today it's raining. It was so nice this morning and then it started to rain. But anyway, I will do a haul tomorrow as well for you, so I will see you in a second. Good morning guys, it is the day after and after all the day turned out so, so nice yesterday. By the way, I'm so sorry if the light and the focus isn't the best. I have said it forever, I have to change camera. But the day turned out super, super nice yesterday and the weather also changed, it stopped raining. So we met up with our neighbors that also are from Spain. Well, I don't know if I'm saying also, I'm not from Spain, but they are from Spain. And I don't know, we just had one of the best evenings I would say in London. So, so nice. Today it's so warm in London and we're just gonna enjoy the weather. And oh, before that, I thought I was going to show you a small haul. There are so many of you that has asked me, can you not show your latest items that you have bought? And honestly, I haven't bought that many things, but the things that I have been receiving and bought in this, I thought I was going to show you. So before going out, I'm gonna start this with a little small haul. Don't expect anything. It's very few things I have to show. By the way, look, I have added the gift in this little shelf that we have in our, well, in Gerard's closet room. And I chose this picture as the front one. It's so nice because you can actually change this. If you're bored, you just change it. Such a nice gift, if I can say it myself. Anyway, it's time to show you a small haul. It was a very, very long time since I made a haul, so I'm very excited to show you a few things that I have got lately. As I told you, I haven't been shopping like crazy or anything lately, but the things that I have got I am very, very happy with. So let's start this little mini haul before we're going out. So the first thing I'm gonna show you is my birthday gift from Dirad. Here we have it. He went behind my back and we said super clear that this year we're not going to buy anything expensive to each other and, you know, just some small details. But he gave me this Acne Studio t-shirt and I think I told him 2-3 months ago that I wanted this t-shirt. So Acne Studios is a brand from Stockholm. I guess many of you already knows about it, but I was a big, big fan of this brand. Well, I'm still a big fan, but when I was younger, it was one of my favorite things and I always wanted to have like an acne bag or something. So I'm super, super happy with that t-shirt and I think I'm gonna use it for many, many years because I feel like the quality is so, so good. So thank you, Shandirad. I'm really, really happy. And also I want to tell you I also got 4 or 5 vouchers from Dirad where it says that he will cook something for me, he will go to the store. I will show you them a bit later instead. Okay, next thing I'm actually wearing, the next thing, it's these hoops from Astrid and Miu. I am in love and I have been using these ones so, so much lately, and also this beautiful, beautiful bracelet. I don't know, you know, I'm very simple when it comes to jewelry and when I find something I like to use it a lot. And these hoops has been on my ears since I got them. I am very, very happy with them. And I also, what I find sometimes is the problem with hoops is that they weigh sometimes too much. So I'm very happy that these ones are, that they're not so heavy to wear. So yeah, these ones I would say, and then I also have a matching necklace to the bracelet. I'm not gonna wear it now because I don't think it fits with my outfit, but I can show you like this how it looks. So as you can see, it's the exact same as the bracelet, and big favorite of mine as well. Super nice to just wear with a basic white t-shirt or a nice top. Very beautiful. Then we also have another pair of hoops. They're a bit smaller than these ones, and I can show you the difference. They're also a big favorite of mine. And then we have this one that I have been using so much lately. It is from Mango. You have probably seen this one in my lookbook that I made, but honestly, I have been using this bag many times, and I feel like it's the perfect bag if you're wearing like a cute like summery dress. It makes it a bit more edgy, or if you're wearing a very casual outfit, it's also very nice to wear even on like a party. I feel like it's a bag that goes for so many different occasions. I'm very happy with this one, so I just want to recommend it. And also I will just link everything I find in the description box so you can check it out there. And then we have two of my favorite things I'm gonna show you. They are from Echo Eyewear, which is a sustainable sunglasses brand, and I fell in love with these ones. I'm gonna show you. Look how nice. I love these kind of 90s vibes sunglasses, and I'll show you a bit like this. I'm a big fan of this cat eye model, and oh, so nice that they are sustainable as well. And then we have this one, which is another favorite. If you have followed me for many years, you know that this model is very me, but I normally have it with the black, but I really like that they were in another color. As you can see, highly recommend. And then the last thing I want to show you is this workout set, and with matching pants like this, and they are from I'm, I think it's pronounced. You know that I have been wearing my Organics Basics for many times, and they are the most comfortable I have. But I have to say, and I also like, what I like with the Organic Basics is that the material is so soft. On this one it's a bit harder, but I still find them very comfortable, so I highly recommend them. So guys, that was it for this haul. Now I'm just gonna get really fast and do some takeaway coffee, and we are going to walk down to the river. So excited for this, and so excited after so many days of rain to finally have a little bit of summer days. And let's go out, guys. As you can see, I have changed my outfit. I really thought that I was going to go out in a very cute summer dress, but the weather is, it's not looking as warm anymore, so I have changed my outfit, perfectly ready to go out. So let's go. Arrived to the river. Can you show the river? It is super nice, but it's so warm from nowhere. As every time I stand like this and I have views, I feel like I'm a reporter. What do I look like?
You don't look really.
The man, the myth, the legend, the birthday boy, Gerard Savier. Älskling, 1 year older, huh? How does it feel?
Perfect.
We're just gonna sit here on these little cute benches and have our coffee that is there, and just super enjoy this day, because it has been, as in your hair, you look super sweet. Oh my god. But we're just gonna enjoy the calm before another storm probably in London. Dad says that he needs the newspaper and a mojito, and he would be perfect. Do you know how to make a mojito?
Yeah.
A good one.
Yes.
So we're just chilling here. I just wanted to explain one thing really fast. It looks like maybe we will be going to both Gothenburg in Sweden and Barcelona.
Oh, finally.
See our families. It looks like it will be okay to do it, I think, in the mid of July or something like this. It's changing a bit once in a while, so we will see. But we're super excited, and I just feel finally. Yeah, even as Gerard has become a bit Londoner, he's like, oh yes, rain. But yeah, also I want to tell you one more thing. So I took my driving license when I was 18 years old, and it was expired 2 weeks ago, just before my birthday, and I had to renew it. But since I can't go to Sweden and renew it, so I called the place where you actually take out your driving license, and they said that, don't worry, your driving license is gonna be valid for 8 to 10 more months. So I'm super, super happy with that. So if we have to rent the first thing, it's gonna be cheaper since I'm older. That's the only reason why I do that. Oh no, but that's the only reason why you were like pushing me to get it. Yeah. It's because Zira doesn't want to pay extra, because I'm older than him, so the older you are when you rent a car, it's normally cheaper. So you're together with me for that. On our way home now.
Barca is playing,
and that's the reason why Gerard is walking super fast to not miss a single minute.
Yeah.
Now we're gonna go home and we're gonna eat some super yummy leftovers from yesterday. Here we have the summer rain. It's sunny and it's raining. My goodness, look at the rainbow! Es un pin! Es super bonito! Titta, älskling! You see it or not? Oh, Gerard is not so excited for rainbows like I am. Beautiful rainbow to end this vlog with.
Tack, älskling!
Marina, 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 Mar